Castle in the air and fun on the ground as Associated British Pathé mark the premiere of the new British comedy, Castle in the Air. It's the high spot of the conference's other business. Here's Bill Fielder with Hugh Owen, chairman of the council. And here is Anne Elton entering the Palladium Llandudno, where all the fun is to happen. And that's Bob Cheatham being shown the way just in case somebody asks for his credentials. After him come Mr. and Mrs. Catlin and Jess Yates. Outside, there's a huge crowd for Llandudno's brightest night in years. This is going to be another catalogue of names. Sorry, but it can't be helped. McGregor Scott and Mr. Payne. Wonder what's cooking. They'd better be careful. The place is stiff with beef eaters from the look of it. Now Jane Hilton and Joan Dowling catching up with a bunch of friends they haven't seen since last time. Bob Godfrey, followed by Charlie Brown and Colonel Theo Fliggleston. That's right, spots for C.J. Latter, here with Bill Fielder and McGregor Scott. C.J.'s always the life and soul of a party. Mr. and Mrs. Singleton and Mr. and Mrs. Taylor. Next we come to that well-known figure, Tom O'Brien. Conference President Bill Speakman and Mrs. Speakman are followed by Mr. France. Lady King and Manny Gold. And how Bill Fielder gets around. He's nearly as everywhere as those chaps we mentioned just now, who keep popping up all over the place. Here's another. Russell Roberts, Ted Hancock, and it's that man again. More spots, and blow me, there he is again, greeting Sandra Dawn with McGregor Scott. Somebody ought to tell the MCC England could do with a Fielder like that. And don't look now, but I think another of those chaps is due again. Which leads us to the prologue. A tribute to the Queen in a brilliant pageant depicting an incident in the life of her illustrious ancestor, Elizabeth I of England, in whose reign Britain first reached greatness. Members of the Aladdin Ball. Must be a tie-up here somewhere with a monogram film which Associated British recommend for Christmas. Or do we believe in fairies? This is more like it. Hey, they're cutting the scenes much too short. Let's have another look. Thanks. Well, isn't anybody going to help the poor girl? Apparently not. They're all dancing as though nothing's happened. Well, let's hope nothing has happened anyway. Imagine it. After all that terrific hard work they've been doing, they can find the energy to do this with the mercury outside calling for ice. One way of taking a girl for a spin. Of course, she has to walk back as usual. So far, nobody's complaining, and everybody seems to be having a wonderful time. If you recognize anybody, name him. There's such a bunch I can't attempt to pick them out. Besides, it's more fun picking them out yourselves. That's the end of the dancing, so on to the prize giving. And here's Mr. Roberts to receive the first prize in the golf tournament. You know, we've heard a lot about the Cinema Exhibitors Association conference, but so far we haven't seen a shot of anybody at work. And here's Mr. Tomes collecting the runners-up prize. We used to have pictures of the delegates in full swing on the links. Somehow this year we didn't get around to doing that. We're not suggesting anything, but after the prize giving, they're fireworks.